Hello, it's Simon at the video of the day. I'm on St. James Park on the stage that was constructed a few years ago. You need a permit to perform in the park or give food, for example. It's the fountain, though. I don't think it's the original one. I prefer the fountain to be placed over there. You see the drinking water fountain, though? I would prefer the fountain at the center there. Là, it makes like a X or a cross là, in the middle of the park. Puis the other side, ben, puis là, there were some kind of a plants that were put by a community. I went to City Hall. At City Hall, they told me, I have to contact that community, là, that put the plants, because it was kind of an initiative like that. Alors, that's the fountain. Puis after, there's some part that were removed. Puis I found some, puis, I don't know where they end up. I placed them just beside. So it's a very interesting, it's in iron, I think. But after, it's all rusted. But la fonte ou l'iron, là, ben, it's like that, là. De la fonte, like a wood stove, de la fonte iron. So it's rusted, là. But it's very interesting to notice. Là, of course, ben, it's raining. So there's no homeless, là, they're in their home. Puis regardez les belles plantes, là. Puis, I don't know the meaning, if there's three rings in the back with some lions, puis things like that. En tout cas, today I don't see a lot of rings. Puis là, some paint was put over it, puis... Alors, I prefer, là, regarde, the stage. The stage, it is interesting, but what can I say? You need, I think, money from Park and Recreation San Jose to give a show. I don't know if the homeless were surprised là, by the rain. It was forecast là, on NBC, rien. So I would prefer to put the fountain over there, puis just finish the stage. Là. After the homeless, ben, if they are, they camp on that in winter time. Puis there were some rats là, around the trash can near the bench, là, behind over there. Alors, qu'est-ce que vous voulez? What can I say? It's safer like that, but it began to be a camping site, so with rats around. Alors, what's the best solution for that fountain? Oh, that was Simon. That's the video of the day. En tout cas, c'est sûr.